All right, time to wrap up 2022, everybody. What a productive year we've had here. I mean, we did the performance update to Reason, we did BBX, we did Chord Sequencer, we achieved 500 sound packs in Reason Plus, we crashed the Swedish Grammys, and we even invented a new game of Chord Ping Pong.
Boom!
So, I think that's it for 2022. Onward to 2023. Wait.
What?
James, what happened to VST3?
VST3, we did that, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Sara!
Henrik!
Mattias?
Backlund. Hey, Backlund, VST3?